Marta here from Fit42 TV. Thank you so much for watching and welcome to another episode in our kitchen. Today I want to talk to you about five reasons. I mean, there are many, but these are five reasons I'm going to talk about why it's important to break your fast with lemon water before you touch breakfast. Even though lemons are acidic, they are alkalizing in our body. So what I usually do, this has become a ritual in our home, and you know, Brock and I drink lemon water every morning, is we will take a half a lemon and we will juice it, fresh juice, right into a mason jar. And sometimes we'll have it over ice if it's a hot day or hot morning. Sometimes we'll just have it with cool water, or sometimes we'll have it with warm water, really depending on how we're feeling that morning. So listen to your body. If it's cold, you might want to have lemon water with a little bit of warm water or even hot water. Lemon water also wakes up your digestive system and prepares it for your daily food routine. It's great for your skin. It gives you a natural energy boost. And also, what was I going to mention? This is something I do maybe once a week, sometimes twice a week. And in addition to drinking my lemon water, I will add about half a teaspoon of cayenne pepper to my water. So what the cayenne pepper and the lemon do together in your body when you drink it first thing is, again, it alkalizes the body, it prepares your digestive system for food, it also opens up your circulatory system, and overall increases the rate of detoxification. So if you're doing a detox, it's something you might want to add in as part of that process, or just do it once or twice a week. So that's pretty much it. Now I will show you, you know, what I do. So this here is an organic lemon. I cut it in half and then I juice it right into this mason jar. And I will have that, as I mentioned, over ice or with cool water or warm water. And the other half I will actually take with me and have in the afternoon for, you know, just an energy boost. After you've had your lemon water or two, then, you know, have your breakfast. Do what you do and that's it. So it's a great, it's such a small little thing, but it makes such a big difference for your overall health. So make it a ritual. Feedback question. How do you start off your morning? Thanks so much for watching.